I'm Lieutenant Colonel Van Wyk, Staff Officer 1, Military Attaché Advisory Corps from Defense Foreign Relations. It's a great privilege and honor to welcome you and thank you all for your presence to celebrate the life of the late Brigadier General Nelson Nosia Msanya, who was also the defense advisor for Tanzania to South Africa.
You have heard my name, Brigadier General Nomen Matuvunye, Zimbabwe DA to the Republic of South Africa and the Dean of the MAC. On behalf of the MAC, therefore, and indeed on my own behalf, I would like to say today is a very sorrowful day where we are gathered to bid farewell to the late Brigadier General Nelson Msanya, who was one of us, a colleague, a friend, and indeed a family member. Brigadier General Msanya has been untimely taken away from us. He died on duty. We want to say his passing on has left a gap in our midst. We as a community will miss our dear colleague. We also pray to God that God grants the late General's family with the strength to bear the untimely loss of the head of the family. We firmly stand with you in your bereavement. Go well, Brigadier General Nelson Msanya, and may your soul rest in peace. At this juncture, we would like as MAC community to give a flower to the family and some other assortments. That also includes a bit of fans and as she is coming, I want to call upon the son to come closer here. I also want to call upon my two members of the MAC who are going to help me in executing this task. Next thing, to the family again, we are giving a condolence card, bidding farewell to our dear colleague. There the card is. Thank you very much. And lastly, we are also giving a bit of funds to try and have the family subsist themselves during this bereavement time. And as MAC, we are giving in $1,000. That will be done by General Mustafa, who also chairs MAC Africa.
Republic of Tanzania, His Excellency Major General Retired Malanzi, Your Excellency.
On behalf of the High Commission of the United Republic of Tanzania, I take this opportunity to express my profound appreciation to the government of the Republic of South Africa, causing in particular the Minister of Foreign Affairs and SANDF. Your swift intervention and assistance from the time you received the news of this sad demise of our colleague, Brigadier General Nelson Msanya, who have been together for more of this time. We are together making preparations for the transportation of the remains of Brigadier General Msanja. And today, as you can see, we are about to witness this very befitting military honor. We thank you very much for this, and this memory will indeed be for a long time to come in your memory. We at the embassy will miss Brigadier General Msanja because we've been very close to him. I personally know him, been together. I remember I was the commandant at the National Defense College, and he was one of my students. I remember, so we've been together. So it's really touching to see someone, and he has always been a very good officer. And for some of you who have been working together with him, I think you will see how good. He was a humble, very humble person. One of those you can be described as a very gentle, gentle general.
I would now like to call upon Chief Defense Intelligence, Lieutenant General J.M. Nyembe. General Nyembe.
We have gathered here today to pay tribute to our colleague, our comrade, the defense advisor in the High Commission of the United Republic of Tanzania, Brigadier General Nelson Osia Msanja. Bereaved family, compatriots, members of the MEC executive, executive members of the diplomatic corps, and friends from every corner of our country, our South African National Defense Forces expresses its pain at the passing of our fellow comrade and a colleague, Brigadier General Nelson Msanja. We salute and honor him for his role in striving for achievement of peace and security in the region. He has contributed immensely in the fostering and sustaining good relationships between our two defense forces. Ever since he started serving as a defense advisor to the Republic of South Africa, he ensured that he always represented his country with diligence and integrity. He strived for the continuance of our already existing bilateral and multilateral agreements that we have concluded over the years. He was accredited as a defense advisor under the South African National Defense Force on the 15th of July, 2018. The South African National Defense Force and the Tanzanian Armed Forces have lost a great leader, a patriot, a loyal soldier, a man of stature and stalwart. Also want to take this opportunity, sir, Your Excellency, as instructed by my Minister of Defense, to provide you with the speech that she has prepared in honor of our comrade, our friend, and our Brigadier General. Please, if we can receive this. A letter of condolences, and secondly also, our Chief of the South African National Defense Force, General Solly Shoke, and also on my IPF as the Chief of Defense Intelligence, of which all the attaches are under our office. We therefore prefer Asante.